Alright, let's go close this actual Oblivion gate. Don't know how I missed all this, but eh. Oh. I see someone. Time for the Bow of Oblivion. Yeah, fire damage. Oh, he fell down. Oh, he guarded his body. That was pretty interesting. Ouch. Alright. One good shot to the knee and you're dead. Skyrim joke.
Yes, that's a bad Skyrim joke.
I know. I have to kill that guy over there. Fly, arrow! And he fell. Very undignified, too. Here. Ouch. Stupid vine. Oh, he saw me. Ooh, good hit. Ow. Potion, Magicka, Daedra Hearts. Eh, I'm making my way back in Daedra Hearts now. Nice! The Reaper Sprawl. It's quite a name. Oh. See you, Spider Queen. One more. There you go. Snippy time! Scam skins and repair hammers. Ooh! Weak potion of healing! I want that other one that's over there. Actually, there's three. There are three hanging fleshy pods.
Ew.
Yeah. Man, they gotta have loot in them somewhere.
Okay.
This one over here. Weak potion of insight. Last one. One of them's gotta have good loot in it. Ouch. Hi-ya! Oh, just a bunch of healing potions. Hello. Ooh, that was close. Chucked your warhammer over here. Let me go ahead and heal up real quick. This guy almost killed me. Yeah, just a bunch of healing potions and insight potions.
Okay.
Nothing really good in those fleshy pods hanging up there. But eh, you never know unless you try. There's so many fleshy pods hanging in here.
There are.
Potions of sorcery. Check what's inside your corpse. Alright, fine. Going down. Don't worry, buddy. I'll catch you. Oh, never mind. Can I beat you down? Nope.
Whoa.
Oh, so close, though. Mythic Dawn. Got a novice mortar and pestle, a petty soul gem, and 2 gold. Wow, you've got nothing I want. Nothing at all, but you know what? I'll take it anyways. Because that's the adventurer in me.
Okay.
Just the boring area. Gotta go up that big tower. Nether tunnels, okay. That explains what probably happened. I went into a different area of the nether tunnels. 3 shots. Daedric Warhammer, potion of luck. Fortifying luck is always good. Dominate the humanoids. That's a broken area. Probably has nothing really interesting, but you never know unless you try. Harada vines. Into the meat harbor.
Sounds lovely.
I know. Hello. We've got company. Is anyone poking me in the back? Hi. Aren't you a big boy? And you're dead. Little fleshy pods hanging from this one. Darn it. There you go. Okay, nothing's gonna fall. That's good. Ooh, a fleshy pod. Potions of healing. A flaming corpse. The punished. Ooh, Orcish Greaves. Well, nothing in this tower. Just merely for decorations. Go. Do my little heating trick. Boosh. After all, it's Sundas, the day of rest.
Okay.
climb my way all the way up there. That looks menacing as heck.
Yeah.
Bow of Oblivion, do your stuff. There we go. Sleepy time. Wow, I am now a little overpowered. 3 shots with the bow. And we're good to go. Some void salts. Definitely has a very cool feel to it. Oh, you and your strafing. There we go. Sleepy time. Oh yeah. That's one dead person. Hanging up there. I spy a fleshy pod. Even your blocking abilities.
Pieces.
Fell on those little landmine things. Came out. Grand Soul Gem with a grand soul in it. That is grand. He's dead. Daedric Warhammer, Dwarven Arrow. Great Staff of Burden. I don't even think I should take the Warhammer, but you know what? I'll take the Warhammer. Go make some lucky blacksmith, you know, his entire year as soon as he sells off that Daedric Warhammer. Only gonna give me like 1,000 gold or 1,200.
Okay.
Gonna charge like 8 grand for it in gold. Sneaking on around this stuff. Oh, he fell down. He fell down and went boom. Alright. Let's use it. There you go. He's dead. Almost got 80,000 gold now too. Awesome.
Wow.
right in the buttocks. One dead. His minion that he summoned is none the wiser. Quite literally. Alright, death blow. There you go. Wow. He just smacked his head against the ground when he died. Nice little thud. So I gotta start using up a lot of this stuff. Taking forever to make it all the way to the bottom. Oh, there's that Oblivion portal to some other place. Stuck.
How'd you get stuck?
I don't know. As you can see, there's the Oblivion portal. That's not a portal that I went through. Come on. There you go. See, now I'm back, back to square one. Okay, I just into a complete and utter circle. Huh. Do I have to go through that nether tunnel?
I don't think so.
Because right now I'm back to everything. That over there looks pretty cool. Ah! Eh, heck, why not?
Hey!
Wrong door, genius. Jeez. Stupid kids.
Oh! Whoa! Oh!
There you go. Cool, just another little interesting thing to find out. Doesn't really serve a purpose.
Guess not.
Back on with the water walking.
Whoa.
Trying to find a way to get up onto that very top tower. Up there.
How far is it away?
Jeez. I have no idea. I gotta find that nether tunnel, I guess, again. Weird. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Another tunnel. Okay, once again, circle. All right, I'm gonna go find this nether tunnel on my own. And